Meet the European bison, or Wisent, closely related to the American bison, or buffalo. It's our heaviest land animal on the European continent. In the past, we had two subspecies of European bison. The lowland bison, with strongholds in the Białowieza National Park in Poland, and the mountain bison in the Caucasus Mountains. The last wild Caucasian mountain bison disappeared in 1927. Whereas the lowland bison went a similar way. Due to conservation efforts, we still have the European bison roaming around in our forest, conducting their vital role in ecosystem. The lowland bison went extinct in the wild in 1919. And only survived in captivity. In total, around 60 pure lowland bisons were left in captivity in 1924. The first effort to bring back the bison started with ex situ conservation. This was put into practice as a breeding program in captivity to increase the population size. Soon, bisons returned to the wild in the well-known Białowieża forest in Poland. Nowadays, around 5,500 European bisons are living in the wild. However, it's still classified as a vulnerable species. European lowland bison can be found in different countries, including Poland, Ukraine, and even Slovakia. Bison have a key role in the ecosystem. With their 400 to 500 kilograms, they keep the habitat open and introduce some disturbance for nature regeneration. Big males, also called bulls, can weigh up to 1 ton. Bisons are social animals and live in herds between 6 to 20 individuals. Calves are born between May and June, and in the autumn of their first year, horns start to grow. In summer, they can eat up to 32 kilograms a day. According to some scientists, the reintroduction of European bison is the greatest success in protecting of threatened species in the world. In general, European bisons are not dangerous if you stay calm and keep your distance. This footage was taken in Poloniny National Park, Slovakia.